Well, here we are, at the salty doorstep of bitter evil. This is as far as I go. It looks like we arrived just in the nick of time. The battle is about to begin. Good luck. May the fruit be with you.
The time is now! Knock your arrows! Unsheath your swords! Get ready, on my command! I love the smell of batter in the morning! For cake and country! Charge! Let's smash those salted nightmares!
You are an obstacle that must be overcome. I am slightly overwhelmed. I desire your earthly demise.
My trap!
Go home and practice, creature. Thank you for your sacrifice and everything.
It's a chicken coop!
Health shall return only if it is proper for it to do so. Ouch!
Oh!
bottled up and sold. I am slightly overwhelmed. Give in to my power. You are an obstacle that must be overcome. Your technique is unpracticed, creature. Nothing like a near-death experience to clear the mind. You are leaving me no choice. I heal my body, but my mind was never damaged. Slightly overwhelmed. Charge as swift as the wind. If true to our essential natures, we can make no mistake. Followed by loss. I find earning and healing wounds to be equal to teachers. You are an obstacle that must be overcome. Go home and practice, creature.
Player has leveled up.
As the sand falls, so do the days of our lives. I am a warrior. Controls anger and restrains instinct.
Awesome sauce! Activate!
What are you saying, kids?
I strike you with furious anger. Come and practice, creature.
Rainbows all the way.
No more nonsense. This ends now. My bitter world. Get back here. You cannot stop.
Overwhelmed.
Here's some wounds for your soul.
The queen, severely wounded by the attack, falls to her knees as the two kings and their royal army burst into the room. The full force of the two kings charging is a testament to their love for their daughters. And in perfect synchronization, they lunge with their swords. In an instant, the bitter queen vanishes into a salty mist, poof, that rises into the air. Those in the room could swear it carries a voice with it.
I got her!
No, I got her.
No, I got her!
You know what this means, don't you?
Of course I do!
This means a celebration!
With the Bitter Queen vanquished and Candy Mountain back on the mend, our heroes and the two kingdoms head back to Great Bitten for the feast to end all feasts. Most importantly, the princesses convince their fathers to let them reward the bravest of the brave with cake medals in a most grand ceremony. There is much rejoicing, and as the room erupts in applause, the two kings, standing behind their daughters, begin to push and shove a little, each vying to be standing in the center. No one notices their shoving until one king ends up stepping on the toes of the other. Oh, dear, we all know what this means.